Today, Capital Metro's board is also going to meet to talk about how to increase ridership on its new MetroRail Red Line. Since the Red Line started running from Leander to downtown Austin, average ridership has dropped. More than 2,000 people rode the rail when the line started running in March. The next month, that number dropped to 900. In May, ridership hit a new low with an average of 775 people riding every single day. June saw a slight bump with 837 riding the MetroRail.